and then a couple of burnt out houses, including one that's right on a lake.
I got my friend request out for you.
Alright, on.
I'm gonna start getting guys. I'm in a deciduous forest.
Right on. Well, like I say, I've
got...
Yeah,
I think you were where I was. Hold on, let me look at the map again. Oh, wow, that's a house.
Ooh. Some of the things look a little different. The cotton looks a little...
Yeah, the cotton has changed.
I might have found us a place.
Yeah.
It looks big enough to, you know, hold all of us. It's got a flat roof, so we could have a nice farm on the roof, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Alright, on. Well, once I get myself chopped out of here without getting zombie bit, I'll meet up with you.
Hey, Dula, you know I met Muhammad Ali?
Oh, yeah?
Well, that's because he's from here. Just over in Louisville.
There is a forge.
Where's that zombie? Oh.
Ow. 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 A little help here. Ow.
I'm shooting him.
All right, he's down.
Okay, I'm in a wasteland, so...
Okay, he's got... All right. So they've changed it now, where basically as soon as you loot a zombie, as soon as you, like, close it, it drops whatever he has, and he turns to a gore block, so...
Oh, that's not... I don't know if that's good or bad.
Well, it means the stuff is on the ground, so at least you won't lose it, you know? All right, so we indeed have a forge.
Okay, they still have the orangutan reach.
Yeah. That they do always on multiplayer. I think they always will. Alright, well, I'm gonna head upstairs. There's a sweatshirt in the dresser up here, Freak, if you require it. I'm gonna...
I'm putting in this bookcase, I'm putting the leather schematic for the plague armor.
Okay.
And then I'll head upstairs and throw some stuff up there, too.
Yep, I'm crafting a chest here.
Did you all go through a wastelands on the way there?
Yeah, that's where I spawned.
Okay. So I'm going the right way.
I got 10mm and 9mm ammo.
That's what you found in the desk?
I found a bunch of stuff. And 2 short iron pipe.
Alright. Well, I've got 8 short iron pipe. And...
I just threw a lot of stuff in that desk. I'm gonna go...
I've built a chest over here. And I'm putting basically everything in there so I can go chop an epic butt ton of wood.
Yep, I'm closing up the downstairs. The upstairs, I left that, I left frames up there for you.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say, is if you want to try to secure the downstairs, I'm going to drop a bedroll. And...
Oh, yeah, I need to do that.
You left frames up here where?
Upstairs door.
Oh, okay, I see what you're saying. Alright.
And I'll put a door up there here in just a moment.
Alright, I'm gonna go out and chop the crap out of some wood so that I can get us our usual upstairs thing going.
Good god, that lady I just killed had 14.762s on her.
Nice. Well, now that the Zeds are not dropping as much food, in theory they should be dropping other good stuff.
Oh, good.
We're hoping. Yeah, cars now drop more fuel.
Yeah, I got fuel. I'm gonna go get some more wood, because I'm out.
Yeah. I am rocking my socks out here. Getting us set up top. I'm gonna have to get some wood here in a few minutes, too, but I should have enough to at least get us a platform established.
There seems to be a lot of animal life here, so that's a good thing.
Yeah. I would agree.
Daggone it, my stamina. I was chasing that pig and just completely got tired. Okay, that's a bear. That's a bear, yes.
Big bear. Really, really big
really
bear.
Big bear. It was a hairy bear. It was a scary bear.
And... what I would suggest we do is just completely seal the house, and I will set up a basically a pillar with ladders for that we need to set frames to get in, but trust that it is much better than any kind of ground floor access anymore.
Hello, Spaz. Yeah, rawr, rawr. Oh, come on.
Oh, man, check you out. You got it going on up here.
Oh, I'm jamming.
Alright, so I should have enough now to take care of the downstairs windows. I'm gonna do them now.
Okay.
Son of a bitch.
Good gracious, such language out of you, Hawkeye. I'm gonna never hear that.
Did you die?
Yeah, he got me with that orangutan where you...
How?
I think there was another one behind me because I saw two of them eating me. And I just didn't see him. I think I appeared right where I was to start off with.
I can teleport you over here if you really want.
Nah.
Oh, pine seeds are pine cones now. That's cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, where's my backpack?
Do you want me to build this bridge here?
No, the two frames that are in between the house and the entrance, those are removed.
Oh, they
at
get pulled.
Night. Yes, okay. They get pulled. Just like we got a frame down here at the very bottom that will also get pulled.
Okay.
It is, after much suffering, I have found this to be the single best way to go about this. As long as we handle the spikes correctly, it makes for some wonderful, wonderful things.
Well, that's interesting. I didn't lose all my clothes when I died.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, I still have them on. I thought they'd be in the backpack, and then I realized I didn't see any of the clothes, and I thought, I wonder if I'm wearing them. And I was. So if that's the case, that's changed.
Well, it's 1600. Are you going to be able to make it here?
Oh, yeah. I can see your arrows pretty clearly. I was just finishing the last of my... I was grabbing my backpack. I see the path which must lead to the house.
Now I'll finish our installation here.
Alrighty, I'm here.
Welcome here. So on the south side of the house is where the column is to get in.
Okay. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna go ahead and grab this clay right out here.
Awesome.
Because I have got a shovel.
Sweet.
So while we're cowering in the middle of the night, maybe we could make some iron.
Yeah.
Let's see what clay we've got. Is 4 on 4 enough to start with?
Oh yeah. Absolutely.
Okay.
That's epic butt tons. Remember that every single clay that you pull up becomes 5 in the furnace, so.
Okay. Alright. Where's the forge? I'll put the clay down there.
Well, it's down on the first floor, like usual.
Okay.
And.
Oh, you said it changed, or this was different than the other one.
Yeah.
Make sure to put down a bedroll there, Hawk.
Yeah. Like the steps are a little bit different and stuff, but seeing as I got this wrench, I'm going to come over here and tear apart this partial car, and that'll get us a little metal for the forge.
Well, I don't have a lot of iron, but I'm going to drop that iron, and I'm going to drop all the coal that I found. I'm going to drop this meat stew and these sham sandwiches in here, and this can of tuna. Huh.
But it's pretty good game.
Where'd y'all put your bedrolls?
Mine is currently downstairs. I'll be moving it up here.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Actually, I'm gonna turn the fire off because it's almost that time.
Yeah. There we go.
I'll put mine in the middle, huh?
There's 7 more water for everybody.
Sweet. Yeah, this time around I gave us a little more headroom.
Yeah.
And it's all in the fridge.
Alright.
That's cool. A real cool idea, that platform. I'm gonna take out this wooden desk.
Alright. Open it up first, they're stuffing it.
Oh, never mind. Go ahead and get that. Well, I'll get it. I'm just trying to keep it from becoming a leaping platform.
Should I start knocking out the roof access?
The roof access? What do you mean?
Like, if we were to put ladders straight up?
Yeah, certainly. Right now, I'm a little more concerned about getting the steps knocked out so that we can get the bottom floor sealed off.
Yeah.
But if you want to work on that, you are more than welcome to. I'm just a little concerned since they changed things, you know, whether or not we've still got a stable roof before we
22.
Reinforce it. Yeah.
I can't see the bloody thing.
All right, I need to make more frames here. I got the wood too, all right.
Well, there's the toilet.
Whoop. Yeah, that'll need to be knocked out of there. And we will need ladders. We're down here by our little lonesome.
Oh yeah, sorry man.
Oh, that's alright. So once we get the steps busted out.
Alright, which one of these things is going to be the hatch so I can start knocking it out?
Well, the thing is that we've got to do it from below to know where the correct spot is. I had it set from above, but with it filled in, now I won't know until I... There we go. There, you should see it breaking from above. There we go. Alright. So, hold up. Because I've got to get the backside filled in. Now you can start filling in the bathroom space if you want to.
Okay.
Get our ladders in here. Apparently I didn't make ladders. Okay. I thought I made ladders, but apparently I didn't make ladders.
Okay, now I can see.
Oh, I hear him.
Yep. Apparently freezing your butt off.
I was gonna say, I don't know why I'm cold. Just the plant fiber isn't enough.
Yep. Well, I've got a brown sweatshirt here if you so desire.
I might have to.
It's 64 out, you're fine.
I'm gonna drop it for you. There you go.
Alrighty, thank you.
I suggest we head up. Of course, I am like in dire shape food and water wise. There's those
water's downstairs, and there's some food down there that Hawk brought, so.
Okay. I'm gonna have to head back down there then.
There's quite a few of them out there, be careful.
Yep.
Okay, where the hell's the ladder? I'm so blind. Oh, there it is. That candle doesn't offer a whole lot of light.
Yep, that's why I wouldn't put on the helmet.
What the hell is that?
What the hell is that? Yeah, I know what it is. Yeah, I know what it is. What the hell is it?
I shot a deer, and he ran this way, but... He ran towards you, Dula.
He shot a deer, he knew not
where. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Where'd he go?
He's a ninja deer.
That's our dinner.
Daggone, my stamina.
This might have been our... This might have been the house that... No, that's not the house I was in.
I'm gonna break in through the garage.
Well, I'm breaking down these cars so we can get to some springs for some blunderbuss action going on.
Make Freakbird happy.
Yep. That's right.
Ooh.
Well, the cars definitely give much more in the way of gas, but that was it. The wrench is deceased.
Well, that cooler had nothing to yield. Okay, what's in the attic? We got a dead guy. Didn't have anything on him. Else up here? No, nothing over here. Well, that's gonna take me a minute.
Grabbing the lights.
Oh, I thought you were trying to break in.
Nope, just getting the lights.
Alright, I'm through. And there's our one bona fide gun safe.
I need some food, so.
Yep, same here.
Iron legs kinetic.
Alright, I got some bones if you guys want some bone shivs. Here, I'll put them in this. I'm gonna put the bones in the oven.
Okay, that's what I was just gonna say is I'm happy to do some hunting, but
grab
grab
a bone shiv, or grab a bone, each of you.
Alright. Excuse me.
Yeah, it's about that time.
Get your bone.
Yep.
Okay. I'm going to make my bone shiv at 187.
Nice.
I found does anybody want the iron? God, why do I keep wanting to say iron leg schematic? Iron leg schematic.
I was just gonna give mine to Puss whenever he decides to do his thing.
Yeah. Well, keep an eye open for shotgun parts.
Okay.
Because I totally forgot I found rid of a long barrel shotgun schematic on my way to meet up with Freakbird. So. Because you were not here and we did not know what the situation was and our survival was at stake.
Oh yeah.
So.
Yes.
I think the deer's out front.
Gonna go pick on a deer.
I'm not fooling around, Mr. Deer. Nothing personal, but you are lunch.
Yeah, I think hunting is in order here. You say you did not find a water source close?
Not yet.
Not yet. Like a fence. That's wacky.
That is wacky.
Yeah, alright, so metal desk. 10,
I'm outside the tan hut.
Alright.
Tan hut?
Yep.
That is weird looking.
Yeah.
It's like a storage shed or something, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna grab these.
There's a can of soup stock in this cupboard here, Freak. Right, but there's this cardboard box, and then to the right of it, there's a chair sitting on top of it, so that will solve your food situation.
Thanks.
Yep.
I'm going through axes like they're candy.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to head up the trail and take a right when it turns right, because turning right will goes towards the house, but it also goes to a T, apparently. And I am hunting us some water, and not only that, but I've got all this meat on me, so I don't want to sit in one spot too long. Well, someone's got to go here. What? That. There we go. But I'm hoping this leads to a road or to a water source, and then come back and follow the trail going the other way.
Uh-oh. Mini horde here.
Where?
Oh, she's dead. Oh, it freaks me out.
Oh, there's a deer.
She had a can of food.
Alright, I'm gonna fire my gun. I'm gonna try and get this deer.
Headshot. Because if it's a great pistol, it does less damage per shot than your... Ooh, speaking of deer.
Should be getting dropped soon.
Dang it!
I think I found another house.
Go down, you got one more shot. Come on, one more shot. Get him.
That's the one we've been going with.
Just took down another deer. Thankfully, right over by the house, so I should be able to get the meat in the refrigerator in a hurry. Sweet.
Oh, yeah. Hi. I got them.
Yeah, we're.
I just heard you shooting.
It's two down. Stronger axe makes a difference. Not axe. Oh.
Dang it, man. Fat man.
He had a football helmet on him. Sham sandwich. That could come in handy.
Alright. He even had nothing on him. I had to throw like tons of bullets at him. Alright, time to get this deer cut up.
Yeah. There's now 11 meat in the refrigerator.
I'll be bringing a bunch more. I hope.
Okay, so this looks like it goes out to a road.
Ah, water source.
You want to share it? Stand in the water and share it. That way I cannot miss it.
Oh, it's seriously deep, too. It's little, but it's deep.
Good deal. All right.
Uh-oh.
What's up?
Can't get out of it. There we go. I got it. Scared me for a minute there.
I'll bring all the empties and come up there, and we can get them going.
Let me get the marked on the map here. There's a trail that goes to it, so there's another... I don't think it's natural. I mean, I think it was man-made.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's shaped like a diamond.
Where did you go? Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. No food or water, maybe 7 days until I die. The bombs are falling, there was fire burning in the sky. The dead have risen and I don't know why. Help me, oh great spirit in the sky. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun set down on me. Don't let the sun.